For the last 3 years, critics have raved about the Acura Integra. Evidently, our engineers weren't listening. Introducing the 1990 Integra.